A Melbourne family have been forced to flee their home on Christmas night after a blaze broke out in their garage. Dozens of firefighters were called to the property in Keilor Lodge around 11 last night. They were able to contain the blaze before it spread. No injuries have been reported.